working here 11 years ago?
Yeah.
Well, we had terrible troubles back then. We had to leave our baby here on the front stoop. Our little girl, our Annie.
Your Annie's parents? I can hardly believe it. Where did you say you come from again?
Oh, a little farm up in Canada, where they've got lots of chickens, ducks, geese, and roosters.
Rooster, I never would have known it was you in 100 years.
Fool the Aggie. Soon we're gonna fool Warbucks too.
Get ourselves 50,000 big ones.
We need your help, sis, on the details about Annie that can help us pull this thing off.
What's in it for me?
3-way split.
Half.
Half?
Half.
All right, 25 grand each. But we gotta do fast. Get the money, get the kid, get out of town.
The kid's the problem. What are we gonna do with her afterward?
No problem. When I want someone to disappear, it disappears. But good. Then we get the 50 grand, we blow this crumb in town, and then Lulu and I will meet you.
Where? Oh, yeah.
People claiming to be your parents, but they were all liars and fakes.
Aw.
Gee.
Are you certain?
Yes, sir. None of them knew about the locket. I'm so sorry. I was sure somebody was going to be my mother and father.
Ah, finally. Agent Gunderson located the manufacturer of Annie's locket in Utica, New York.
Oh, boy!
Over 90,000 were made and sold.
Aw, gee.
Annie, I'm afraid the FBI doesn't think there's a chance in a million of tracing your parents to the locket. I'm sorry.
That's okay. You did your best. Anyway, I guess a kid can get along without folks. You didn't turn out so bad.
Grace.
Yes, sir?
Do you have those legal papers I gave you the other day?
Right here.
Annie, I want to adopt you.
Adopt me?
Yes or no?
If I can't have my real mother and father, there's no one in the world I'd rather have for a father than you, Mr. Warbucks.
Annie, this isn't just going to be an adoption. It's going to be a celebration, and you can have anyone in the world you want to come to it. So who would you like?
Well,
I guess I'd like Miss Farrell here.
And Mr. Drake.
And Miss Pugh.
And
everybody here.
Drake?
Yes, sir.
Till the staff gets spiffed up, they're going to be guests at any adoption party.
Yes, sir.
And the kids.
It'll be way past their bedtime now, but I'll tell you what, we'll have everyone from New York City here tomorrow for a big Christmas party.
Miss Hannigan too?
Why not? Annie, I'm the luckiest man in the world.
And I'm the luckiest kid.
Together at last. Together forever. We're tying the knot. They never can sever. I don't need sunshine or sunlight rising. I don't need anything but yesterday was playing awful. Yesterday was playing awful. That's not now, that's then.
Annie much?
We loved you, Annie, but we had to leave you behind.
We've seen a great number of people.
So I explained more to prove who we are. Here's our driver's license and Annie's birth certificate.
Baby girl. Name, Anne Elizabeth Mudge. Born to Ralph and Shirley Mudge. New York, New York, October 28th, 1922.
October 28th?
That's my birthday.
Ralph, look! Annie's wearing the locket!
Oh, when we left Annie back at the orphanage, we left half a silver locket with her. We kept the other half. Yes, it fits perfectly.
Oh, thank God, Ralph, she's our Annie.
Mr. Mudge, what about the money?
We ain't got much, but we'd be glad to give you whatever.
You haven't heard that I've offered a certified check for $50,000 to anyone who can prove that they're Annie's parents?
No, sir. Anyway, we don't want no money.
On the other hand, Ralph, remember that little pig farm out in New Jersey? With $50,000, we should afford to bring Annie up right in the country.
Would you mind if Annie stayed here until tomorrow morning, Christmas? Then you can come back and pick up Annie and the check.
Whatever you prefer, sir.
Bye, Annie, love.
Until tomorrow morning, honey. Then you'll spend the rest of your life with us. Oh, oops. Hi, little Wendy. Merry Christmas.
Well, this is...
wonderful news?
Drink champagne.
Yes,
sir. We must celebrate because we just had the most wonderful news in the world. Annie has found her mother and father. I propose a toast to Annie Mudge.
To Annie Mudge.
Annie!
Annie! I've lost her. I've lost Annie.
I have the strangest feeling that I've seen that Mr. Mudge before. That he's not who he says he is.
Then we won't give her up until we're sure.
But how?
I'll go to the top, straight to the top, to the President of the United States, even if he is a Democrat.
Excuse me, sir. Miss Hannigan,
the children
bring it up.
Hi, kids!
Hi, kids!
Delighted to meet you.
Same here, I know you anywhere.
Let me introduce you to everyone. You know, my secretary, Miss Farrell. And that's the President of the United States, and that's my butler, Drake.
Look, kids, there's presents here for all of us.
Excuse me, sir, this is just coming from the FBI.
Now it all fits together.
Excuse me, sir, Mr. and Mrs. Munch.
Good morning.
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas.
Well, we don't want to bother you all on Christmas and all. We just came here to pick up eggs and the check.
Ah, yes. Of course, the check. Here it is, Mr. Mudge. $50,000 certified.
Certified. Idiot. The jig is up?
Yes, the jig is up, Daniel Francis Hannigan.
Also known as Brewster Hannigan. Also known as Ralph Mudge. Also known as Danny the Dip.
Officer, turn them over, please.
Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don't we know?
And I believe you'll find that this woman is their accomplice.
I've never seen these people till yesterday.
Aw, come off it, Aggie.
Annie, tell them how good and nice I always was to you.
Gee, I'm sorry, Miss Hannigan, but remember the one thing you always taught me? Never tell a lie.
Rat!
Miss Hannigan is gone for good!
And you won't have to work anymore.
Yay!
Yes, girls, for you and perhaps for all of us, this Christmas is going to be the beginning of a wonderful new life. A new deal. Hey, I rather like that. A new deal.
So do I, Franklin. A new deal.
Yeah!
I'm gonna hit the wall.